I want you to stop wasting my time. I already know how to squat and breathe and feel the sun.
I did not tell you to stop.
Thank you. You lose! Good day, sir!
You're a crook. You're a cheat and a swindler. You're an inhuman monster!
I said good day!
I love carpet. I love desk.
Brick, are you just looking at things in the office and saying that you love them?
I love lamp.
Do you really love the lamp, or are you just saying it because you saw it?
I love lamp. I love lamp.
Mind the boat.
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 Okay. I'm gonna give that movie a 8.5 out of 10. What? You're messing with me. That was definitely a solid 9. 8.5. 9.
8.5.
9.
8.5!
Fine, I guess it is a 0.5 difference. This bickering reminds me of when we used to fight on every single family road trip. Man, we were absolute menaces in the backseat. It's so funny to think about how Mom and Dad used to make up all kinds of stuff to try and make us behave. Mom had me convinced that if we so much as touched any light sources in the car, we'd crash. Remember when she told us that if we left trash in her car, sewer rats would get into the car and eat it all? Oh, yeah, and remember that embarrassing game we used to play in public to see who could make the most grotesque face? Yeah, and we quit once Mom told us that if we kept crossing our eyes, they get stuck like that. Bit. Marcus? Marcus? Oh, what is it? I'm trying to focus on the road. My eyes! I'm cross-eyed! Yeah, I know. You just showed me.
No, like, they're stuck!
Just uncross them.
Oh, yeah! Just uncross them! Okay, thanks, Marcus! How did I not think of that? Marcus, look at me! Jeez, Lily, that's creepy! Cut it out!
I can't! They're stuck! I'm freaking out!
Okay, let's stay calm. Maybe, drink some water or something?
Like that's gonna help?
Yeah!
Is that a sewer rat?
Where did it go?
Okay, 10 and 2. Yes, there's a rat in the car. Yes, they say when there's one, there's hundreds. But I'm sure this is just a special case, right? Lily?
I can't see! There's nasty, disgusting, wild, rabid sewer rats in the car and I can't freaking see them!
Turn on the light then! Gosh!
Ah! Turn it off! Turn it off!
Ah! Hello?
Mommy?
Yeah.
Thank you. Who are you? What do you want from me?
Than you know.
I may have once lived my life believing those things, but it will no longer rule my life. You will have no control over me.
Warning, an unknown life form has breached the ship and is currently located in Sector 4.
Life is a game. Are you gonna play now? Should I run away? Are you gonna stay now? Who can you trust? Are you one of us? Tell me why.
Wonder who should be our next target.
What about that old man over there on the right?
Doesn't he look like an easy target? We can steal all his candy and he can't come after us.
You're right, he is an easy target. It would be like stealing candy from a baby.
Happy Halloween, kids.
Jackpot boys.
This is the best.
I know, right? All right. Let's go to the next house to get more candy. We don't want to waste time.
But guys, I feel kind of funny.
No, what's happening to me?
What's wrong, Eric? Are you okay?
How is this happening? I don't under...
I think it was the candy. It was probably that old man.
What did you do to us? What was in the candy?
A forbidden treat not meant to take leads to a transformation, a monster fate. To undo the curse and fix the deed done wrong, take the candy and pass it along. With every neighbor, you must share, complete by midnight, or beware.
If my calculations are correct, if we return that candy that we stole to that old man, then the curse will be broken.
I suppose I'm lost, but I have nowhere to go. Okay.
Thank you.
for clothes that Tristan. For clothes that Tristan lost. At Bold 3 Detergent Plus Fabric Soap. Spray. Relief.
You two take care of labor.
Only intended for a plane cut.
You don't want to die of call toll free.
It's just a cat. I really need to go home and get some rest.
I found him. Right, I'll keep you upbeat.
Oof!
Mm-hmm.